Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to make a mini electric car powered by a USB cable. And to make it you will need 5 barbecue skewers, a lollipop stick and a straw, electric tape, 5 bottle caps, 2 motors, 2 cable clips, a wire, USB cable, a switch and a plastic car body. First, take the barbecue skewers and cut off 2 inches. Then, tape them all together using electric tape, like this. Take the 2 motors and tape them with the skewers, like this. Take the 2 cable clips and 2 caps. Take the nail out of each clip and use a hammer to drive it into the middle of each cap. Stick the nail into one side of the clip and do the same for the other cap. Stick the 2 motors into the other side of each clip, like this. This is gonna be your back wheels. Bring the 2 other caps and use a nail to pierce a hole into the middle of each cap. Take the lollipop stick and the straw and cut a piece of the straw a little bit shorter than the stick. Push the lollipop stick through the hole in the cap. Then insert it into the straw. Then put the other cap. This is gonna be your front wheels. Bring the remainings of the skewers and cut off 4.5 inches. Then tape them all together using electric tape, like this. Using hot glue, glue the front wheels and back wheels on the skewers, like this. This is how it's gonna look like. Take each wire from one motor to another and connect them together, like this. This way, whenever you connect the motors to a power source, they will rotate at the same time and the same direction. Connect the 2 motors to the wire that you have. Then bring the USB cable and remove all the wires except the red and black ones. Connect one wire from one cable to another directly to each other and connect the other 2 wires to a switch, like this. Then tape all the wires. Plug in the USB cable to your computer device and press the switch. Finally, glue a bigger box on the skewers and glue the top of it to hold the plastic car body on it, like this. And then we are done. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, press like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.